More than 1 billion people live out of the grid and spend up to 30% of their incomes for light and phone charging, mainly in developing countries and sub-Saharan Africa. We developed a consumable-based iron battery that uses iron, paper and iron salt, and that can generate enough power to charge a phone and light a bulb for 5 hours. To make it work, you open the doors and insert inside the iron sheet, the paper and the carbon felt that is not a consumable. Then you close the door, and on the upper tank, you insert the solution of water mixed with iron sulfate and salt. This solution flows slowly, reacts with the iron sheet that generates electricity, and dissolves the iron sheet, and at the end gets down to the bottom tank as iron sulfate 2. This iron sulfate 2 can be thrown in the ground without any harm for the environment. We really built the product with the customers in Tanzania and Kenya, did a lot of field tests, and people used it for 1 month to make sure that it fits their needs. It was really positive, so we now train some people directly in Tanzania so that they can produce the device there and sell it in rural Tanzania. So the device costs $12 and the consumables 10 cents per day, which is approximately half of the price of the kerosene.